Describing themselves as a global missions movement of kingdom-minded individuals, the Seven Eyes Stone Ministries aims to serve and promote faith-based and educational programs, collaborating with ministries and organizations everywhere. The group's latest project was a one-day clinic in Buff Bay, Portland. Trishagaye Kelly has more in this report.
For the past 24 years, the Seven Eyes Stone Ministry has been visiting Jamaica and providing assistance to residents of Portland, St. Thomas, and St. Mary. During their most recent visit, several people benefited from a free one-day clinic held at the Church of God of Prophecy in Buff Bay, Portland, comprised of four doctors, six nurses, several team members, and multiple volunteers. The group rendered free medical care, medication, and care packages to those in attendance. Hyacinth Smith and her now deceased husband, Glenn Smith, started the organization. She says her team is fond of the work they do.
They enjoy what they're doing, and they love God, and they love people, and they want to see people's lives change. And that's what we're about, really, empowering the body of Christ in Jamaica and also serving the community and helping them to serve their community. So we're just a conduit.
She adds that the organization is funded by donations and its members.
In terms of getting medicine and supplies, we have a host of people who help us every single year, and they just pour in what they have to help us to do what we're doing. Our team members, they all give up of their time, their jobs, their money, and pay their way actually to come to Jamaica. So we're not funded by any private organization. We're self-funded.
With a spirit of gratitude, Andrew Walker, pastor of the Church of God of Prophecy, says he's very pleased with the event and anticipates the years to come.
It's really a good feeling to know that somebody care. I mean, not just to minister the word, but to do the actual thing. And that is what really, you know, I'm enthused to see that really happening in our community. And I'm really looking forward to see them every year so that we can work with them for better.
The organization has been working with the church for the past 5 years. Trishagaye Kelly, CVM News.